Imagine spending hundreds of dollars on Google Ads video campaigns, and it ends up that your ads keep showing to the same set of people that saw your ads each time you promote them. That's a waste of money. In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can control how many times a user can view your ads so that your ads will not keep on showing up to the same set of people every time. Hello guys, welcome back. If you are new here, I do share tips and tutorials like this on this channel, and I make them simple for easy understanding. So if you love this type of content, consider subscribing to this channel and turn on the notification so that you won't miss future videos on this channel. I've had many complain about spending a lot of money on Google Ads video promotion and not getting their desired results. One of the reasons is that unknowingly, you keep bombarding the same set of people with your ads, and in return, they keep skipping your ad because it's now becoming boring and irritating to them. For example, you did a campaign that got 100,000 views. You might be surprised that it's just only 1,000 persons that saw the ad because your ads keep coming back to them each hour. And this means that for each of these persons, they will watch your ads for 100 times or even more within the set period. Unless you choose this as a brand awareness strategy, it shouldn't be so. You can control how many times a person sees your ads and focus on extending your brand awareness by reaching a wider audience. To achieve this, go to the campaign you are currently working on. Click on More Details, Edit in Settings. Scroll down and expand the additional settings. Then click on Frequency Capping. Whatever adjustment you make here will affect how many times the ads in this campaign will be shown to the same user. With the cap impression frequency, you can control how many times the ads in this campaign can be seen by users on YouTube and other Google Ads partners platforms. For example, if I enter 10 impressions per week, that means that each user can see the impression of this ad up to 10 times in a week. And after that, it won't appear on their feed again until the following week. With the cap view frequency, you can control how many times a user can watch your ads. For example, if I enter 3 view cap per week, that means that a user cannot watch the ads in this campaign more than 3 times in a week. By tweaking this option, you will make your ad less irritating, allow them to show to more audience, and save costs. When you make adjustments to these settings, don't be surprised that your campaign will get lesser views. That is fine. So to expand your reach, you can tweak other options in the campaign settings. So let me know what topic on Google Ads you'd like to see in subsequent videos on this channel. And if this video was useful, please give it a like and also share it with someone. And as always, I'm your tech informant. Thanks for watching. See you soon.